Is that where you keep it?
I'll bring you a sample.
Check the schedule, you got a new room to clean.
I'm in, you bring me my cut.
It's 25%.
This equation...
I'm doing this for my family.
Oh, I'm doing this for a jet ski. Clean up the room before you go.
Frustration, montages, and then just a spanking machine, technically.
Yeah.
Oh, me too.
Oh, I thought I was the only one on laundry tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. So stupid. At least I got rid of the smell. The guests are such pigs.
Damn. Thought I saw everything. Ooh, that is not sanitary. God, after a shift here, I go home to my family and they look like shiny little angels. And them some disgusting motherfuckers. So tell me this story.
I can't believe this is my life. No offense.
It's okay. Just pray to Jesus and play the lotto, girl. You gonna be okay?
No. Yeah, absolutely. Everything's gonna be fine.
Am I a fucking drug dealer or not?
Yes, I'm telling you, I'm out of product.
Tough dick. I set up a bunch of drops for you tomorrow.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.